para po sa ating pagpupulay-bulay sa ating word of worship. Ihanda po natin ang ating mga sariling marap sa ating mahal na Diyos. Ating pong basahin ang mga sinulat sa mga awit 107 o Psalms 117 verses 1 and 2. Praise the Lord, all you nations. Praise Him, all you people, for His merciful kindness is great toward us, and the truth of the Lord endureth forever. Praise ye the Lord.
Scripture reading can be found in the book of 1 Timothy, chapter 4, verses 12 to 14. It reads, "Let no man despise thy youth, but be thou an example of the believers in word, in conversation, in charity, in spirit, in faith, in purity. Till I come, give attendance to reading, to exhortation, to doctrine. Neglect not the gift that is in thee, which was given to thee by prophecy, with the laying of the hands of the presbytery." Let us pray. Loving Heavenly Father, how awesome it is, Lord, to be in your presence this holy Sabbath. We thank you, Father God, for your daily provisions to us. We thank you, Lord, for giving us Jesus. We thank you for the assurance, blessed hope, and salvation. This morning, Father, we ask you to prepare our hearts and our minds to receive your word. We lift up to you, our speaker today. Listen in a mighty way, Lord, to deliver your message, especially for the young people in this church. We start prayer in the mighty name of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.